I have come to the conclusion that one useless man is called a disgrace, that two are called a law firm, and that three or more become a Congress. And by God, I have had this Congress. For 10 years, King George and his Parliament have gulled, cullied, and diddled these colonies with their illegal taxes, stamp acts, Townsend acts, sugar acts, tea acts. And when we dared stand up like men, they have stopped our trade, seized our ships, blockaded our ports, burned our towns, and spilled our blood. And still, this Congress refuses to grant any of my proposals on independence, even so much as the courtesy of open debate. Good God, what in hell are you waiting for?
Sounds on, sounds on.
Thomas, for God's sake, listen to me. Listen.
I want to open up a window.
Will you listen to me and forget
it's
the window? I say vote yes, vote yes, vote for independence.
Open up a window.
I say vote yes. Vote for independence.
Someone open up a window.
God, consider yourselves fortunate that you have John Adams to abuse, for no sane man would tolerate it.
John, you're a bore. We've heard this before. Now, for God's sake, John, sit down.
I say vote yes.
No.
Vote yes.
No.
Vote for independence.
Someone open up a window.
I say vote yes.
Sit down, John.
Vote for independence.
Will someone shut that man up?
Never! Never!